G'day YouTube and welcome back to the channel. Just finished installing the next four solar panels. Now we have 12 in, so we're bringing in 15 amps and 80 volts. I don't think I have enough room for another four, but I may run another three and then pick the voltage up to 100 volts and 15 amps. So once again, YouTube, thanks for watching and have a great day.